Before I start, I want to thank Mike and Angela and his team for hosting the 9th edition of the APGS. This is such a wonderful platform to be mingling and to network and to see new and old friends together here in Singapore. So thank you, Mike and your team. Mission Hills has always been the pioneer in promoting the game and supporting the growth of the game. And throughout the years, through our professional events, to our junior events, to hosting different celebrities, to sporting athletes, and all across of walks to promote the game, this has always been our heart of our initiative to help to grow the game. But with recent years, politically and socially, we have been struggling in many aspects in helping to grow the game, with over 80 golf courses being closed in China, and definitely the game at its lowest, darkest decline. We have to be innovative to think of new ways to help grow the game. Hence, that's why we thought of how do we introduce new audience and new participants to the game of golf. Hence, that's why we have introduced the new concept of foot golf to China. What is foot golf? Basically, foot golf is a combination of football and golf being played on the golf course. Just for a simple comparison, what golf and football is like, population of golfers around the world is around 60 million golfers. Compared to football, there's around close to almost 300 million players globally, with 1.2 billion in fans globally. The size of the ball is about 5 times what a golf ball is. In golf, we play with our golf ball around 4.26 centimeters compared to a football, which is 25.5 centimeters, an A5 size ball. The hole size is also around 5 times bigger, from 10.8 centimeters to 53 centimeters. And of course, the course, being a typical golf course, is around 7,000 yards comparing to a football pitch. And the beauty of comparing foot golf and the game of golf, the playing time only requires 1 hour to complete all 18 holes, where a typical round of golf would take you anywhere 3 to 4 hours per round. So it's definitely a faster paced game. The rules of it is equally the same as similar to golf, where there are hazards with bunkers and water hazards and waving fairways. So basically, but you will only need one football comparing to 14 clubs. The origins of foot golf, it started in 2006, and nobody could define the origins of foot golf as they can be attributed to many countries in the early 2006. However, the first 9-hole foot golf tournament on a golf course was played in Netherlands in 2008. Later in Belgium, in Hungary, switching from players in parks to playing on the golf course. The game was introduced to Argentina in 2010. The American Foot Golf League was founded in 2011. The game was internationally publicized, and the countries worldwide started collaborating on the development of the game. In October 2014, the game was offered at more than 240 golf courses in the US, and in the final stages being recognized by Sports England. And in 2012, the FIFG, the Federation for International Foot Golf, was established. The purpose of this federation was to promote worldwide recognition of the sport of foot golf. To reach this goal, the FIFG has established the international rules and guideline of foot golf under which all members agree to abide, and any deviation of established rules must be pre-approved in writing by the FIFG. And the FIFG recognized only one member of this organization per country. Currently, there's 31 countries participating in foot golf, and we are the 31st right now in China, establishing the China Foot Golf Association. Pete, from the PGA of America CEO. There are 643 golf courses being closed between 2006 and 2014 in the US. Foot golf has financially saved many struggling golf courses, and the PGA and the WGF have both acknowledged foot golf contribution to help golf courses generate more income and note that it may contribute to the growth of golf itself. There are 25 million soccer players in the US and another 25 million who used to play. That's a lot of potential foot golfers. And no telling how many will become golfers once they get a taste of our game. So currently in the US, there's 433 golf courses playing foot golf right now. And amongst that, there's 49 states and over 8,000 members. And many military-based golf courses in the US have 36% footballers that are playing the game on the courses. And this is one of the main reasons why the non-military golfers are getting onto the golf course because of foot golf. So realistically, can foot golf be a full-time replacing golf? Obviously not. But nevertheless, it's a complement during the shoulder seasons or the non-off-peak time where people can make use of the golf courses for foot golf to generate additional income. The typical round of foot golf costs around $20 US per 18 holes, and it's truly very affordable for many people to have a chance to access and to play foot golf on the golf course. In 2012, there was the first World Cup of foot golf hosted in Hungary. And they will host the World Cup every 4 years. So the next edition will be 2016 in Argentina. And before I go on, I would like to show a short video of what Mission Hills, how we introduce the foot golf to China.
Uepa! Un, dos, tres, un pasito pa'lante, María. Un, dos, tres, un pasito pa' atrás. Uepa!
Un pasito para atrás. María, María.
Un pasito para adelante. Un pasito para atrás.
María.
Mike, I just realized the way we host foot golf is quite similar to the way you host your summit as well, with all the music and lighting. So basically, how we introduce foot golf is make it fun, make it accessible, and make it exciting, so that all walks of life and families and all different celebrities and professional foot golfers, footballers to professional golfers, all could participate and have some fun. So even our caddies have a new job now. They become cheerleaders. You know, they all have fun with water guns and just music, you know, throughout the whole round. So it's so energetic, and the pace and the excitement, all the participants truly, truly love the experience. And the great thing is about 70% of all participants have never been to the golf course before. And when it is truly their first time entering on the golf course playing foot golf. And the age group was ranged primarily from age as young as 6 years old up to 45 years old, and that was the main target focus group. As you have seen from the video, there are different celebrities to professional golfers, from the Yao Ming to Rory to Ronaldo to Clarence Seedorf to Miss Hong Kong's or the entertainment world. They've all come and participate, and it's so much easier for them to master the game of football than golf. As I've mentioned before, there is a huge range of audience that can be participating, that it takes minimum skill, and they can all come and join foot golf in a friendly manner. And each flight can have a maximum of 6 players per flight joining together. So it's even more chance for people to network and mingle and have a great time on the course. We have established a monthly Mission Hills Foot Golf League where each participant will be score and keep their handicap and their scorecard, so that ultimately we'll be formulating the China National Foot Golf Team that will be representing China to participate in the 2016 Argentina World Cup. And we have dedicated the first ever full-time foot golf course in the world, with 9 holes ranging from the shortest hole around 72 yards up to a par 590 yards. So all participants can play at any time, and basically each hole averaging costing around $1.50 US per hole, so that everyone can join and have some fun. So in conclusion, I do highly recommend all of you to experiment to see how foot golf can help your golf course revenue. And the most important thing is to attract more participants and more family. It's about family quality entertainment. In a shorter period of time, everyone is stressed with time and so forth. How is it that we make the game more energetic and more youthful, and combining all 3 generations of people can playing at the same time with a shorter period of time and more affordable? This is what foot golf can bring on the table. So this is what I would like to share with you all. Thank you very much.
Tenniel, thank you very much. One question I have to ask.
Yes.
Is it possible to have both golfers and foot golfers using the same course at different times? You've dedicated an entire course to that. How can you create a course situation where both those groups can use the course?
First of all the holes that we dug out for the foot golf are on the fairway. You don't use the green, so it doesn't affect the green. So, you know, I think for the golfers that are playing simultaneously, if they do get into the hole, it can be a drop or relief. Some local rules can be established very easily. So it doesn't really affect if you have both groups playing together.
And one other question I have, when you talk about up to six players on a team,
yes.
Do they have one ball or six balls per team?
Each person have their own ball.
Each person has a ball.
That's
do I have
right.
one question from the audience? One question, right over here. I'm running over to you right now, and I've got to get to Bill in a second, right here.
What happens when the ball goes? I'm Conrad Benitez from the Orchid in the Philippines.
When what happens? Into the hazard?
Yes, in the water hazard. Somebody goes swim for it?
Actually, we strategically, some of the photos you see is more for marketing purpose, so you don't actually go through water, but we purposely, strategically place holes that are within reachable range that is out away from the water, and bunkers are still in play, but the water hazard, we do stay away from it. Unless you're really, really a horrible footballer that kicks it all the way, OB by 100 yards or so. Yeah.
Tenniel, is there one more question before I bring on Bill? One more? Tenniel, I have so many questions
yes.
I'd like to ask you,
okay.
but we don't have
right.
time. Sure, ladies and gentlemen, let's give the vice chairman of Mission Hills a big hand right here. Tenniel, thank you.